And in more news tonight, the Minister of Education has proposed the setting up of a Quality Assurance Accreditation Board to check the quality of students being turned out by the various academic institutions. Professor Nana Jinupokwajiman is of the view the board could also monitor the kind of training teachers undertake.
The sector minister was speaking at official opening of the Education International Workshop in Accra. Education International is a global union of teachers who discuss the challenges in the sector. Again, the global body focuses on streamlining standards in the sector among member countries through its affiliate unions and associations.
So who is to blame? How did the schools come about? Is it enough that I can cut a couple of bamboo sticks and put palm fronds on and call it a school? How can you set up a school without water, without washrooms? Who allows this to happen?
In Ghana, the Ghana National Association of Teachers, NAT, National Association of Graduate Teachers, NAGRAT, and the Teachers Education Workers Union, TEU, are affiliates of Education International. This year, the theme for discussions emphasized on higher education and research aimed at improving the quality of students being churned out. Minister of Education, Professor Jenano Opoku-Ajiman, advocated a Quality Assurance Accreditation Board.
Providing quality education to the highest level means protecting the academic freedom. It means making copyright laws education friendly. It means strengthening quality assurance in education.
President of NAGRAT, Christina Daipoku, charged key stakeholders to invest in education.